But my kids, we were so conscious, Lana and I, that as our kids started getting older, we wouldn't accidentally talk about race. We wouldn't use phrases like a black guy or a white guy. We tried to keep that away from our kids of using those types of terminology. And now, obviously, the older they get, they're going to know that. One of my kids one time asked me if what was the process for them to be dark like Uncle Buddy.